Okay, we're sitting down here looking cool, and we need to... Okay!
Where's... Hey, where's Godzilla?
Just a minute, I'm drawing a picture.
Okay.
How many minutes?
One more minute.
Okay, I'm done.
Woo! Ow! Ow, why did you do that?
I just wanted to rush! So, can you just pick me up, Benjamin? Oh, yes, I can. Thank you. Put me there.
And serving it before it gets to the next.
See you later, Benjamin. Bye-bye.
That's awesome.
Not only will this knife block decide...
Man!
The team...
You forgot your picture.
...which course you'll be cooking.
Oh, thank you.
So on each of these knives is a number. Pick the same number as someone else. That's who you're cooking with. The number will also...
Actually, can you take this picture?
Oh, yes, I can.
I'm really excited about the vegetarian aspect of this challenge. I just really hope I get a savory dish.
Hey, can I have a drink? Yeah, sure.
I pull out the number four. It's four courses.
Here is your drink.
Thank you.
So, Anushka and Larissa, you will be cooking the first course, and you will be the apple tea. Christina, Nicole, you'll be doing the second course.
Thank you for doing that, Benjamin.
You're
welcome.
Tessa, Tim, you'll be doing the third course.
Okay.
I'm paired up with Tim. Okay. Which should be
interesting.
We're both
carnivores.
Jenny and Simon, you'll be doing the fourth course.
You'll be the
green
team.
Isn't there no want dessert? I have no problem.
Okay, I'm done. Can you take it, Benjamin?
Yes, I can. All right. You want some rolls? This is how it's going to work.
Okay,
George has picked four beautiful local ingredients that you're going to have to feature in each one of your dishes. You won't find out what your ingredient is until you enter your kitchen. You have 2 hours to prep and cook, and at the 2 hour mark, the train will pull up to the station, you load on, and then you have 20 minutes to plate up and serve all your guests.
Today's a day where organisation is paramount. The train will not wait. Mr. Train?
Who wants mouse for dinner? Me!
You're going to be cooking the first course.
Me, that's me, Godzilla. And me, the Megalodon. I like mouses. And me too, And me too. I'm Godzilla. I want a mice. Who said that? Godzilla, I'm hungry. I want mice too. Who said that? Me, the Megalodon. I want mice too. Who said that? Me, T-Rex. Okay, then you get all mice.
Hello.
You can see that it's just been picked up from a field. They are so fresh.
First start, then we'll look at them and go, okay, what's nice about these?
The texture.